want to see Jesus.
As for me, I really want to see Jesus. To stay with him, to sleep with him, to rest with him, to gaze at him, to bathe in his love forever.
Some Greeks came and asked to see Jesus. They had felt his healing presence and came yearning to know him better. Dear friends, let us follow their example. Seek him and we shall see Jesus, and we'll say, Rabbi, you are the Son of God. Let Jesus look at us. Allow him to gaze into your eyes. And then, only then, can we see Jesus. Dear friends, do you really want to see friends? Why not contemplate that beauteous face? Please create a silence in your heart and listen, 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 and listen to the Master Jesus. Seek him in prayer and meditation. The Bible is the best tool in our hands. Dear friends, do you really want to see Jesus?
As for me, I really want to see Jesus.
To stay with him, to sleep with him, to rest with him, to gaze at him, to bathe in his love forever.
The desire to see Christ and be deformed, that's the work of sin in the world in all its forms and guises. We must be aware and be vigilant and watch, pray and avoid temptation and persevere in the love of God.
Veronica, she loved so much to see Jesus. She went to him and wiped his face
and he stamped his face on a tall, well, what a face, a healing face. What a gift, the face of Jesus. Discover Jesus in the Eucharist, the food for our soul.